through this one. It's been a while since you played a piece. There's a difference between dusting it and knocking off the rust. This is just a little dusty. Let's do it again. And so, especially that little join in to the only wise God. So altos are going to come in, everybody else will wait. We want to make sure we have that sort of together. One, two.
Praise ye the Lord above, praise ye the Lord. Praise ye the Lord above, praise ye the Lord. Praise ye the one who is able to give you. Praise ye the Lord above, praise ye the Lord. Praise ye the Lord above, praise ye the Lord. Praise ye the Lord above, praise ye the Lord. Praise ye the Lord above, praise ye the Lord.
We'll do the rest later. The only thing I want to say is that when we get to the word with, the with exceeding joy part is, and the amen are the only two places in the piece where everyone is singing the same words at exactly the same time. Let's link choral arms at home. And so with exceeding joy, that word, let's make sure that we really punch it so that it's really nice together. Let's just start one more time. Nice dynamic shape to go along with these lines. Very often, your penultimate note is dissonant and then resolves to the last note, right? And so that whenever you sing that C at the end of the phrases, I want it to hurt a little bit in a good way. So that it really sort of sticks out as a dissonance that then is resolved at the end of the phrase. Let's try it again. Faster and faster and faster, because the space in between feels like it's so huge. Let it be huge. One last time.